Okay, guys. I'm not familiar with the series at all. This is actually my first turn in the game. Just decided to... Oh shit. Just decided to stream from the get-go since there's a lot of guys asking for, you know, a walkthrough. Close friend of mine from work wanted to see it as well. So let's see how it goes. I decided to switch off the music in game. Typical me, I'd rather just have my own set of songs actually. Taking some driving skills experience points here now. This can be quite hard, but also quite fun. You know, it's feels a bit like, you know, Burnout and the others, you know, how they turned out in the end. It's a little bit back to those classical games, which is good because the old seriousness of games today has been, you know, I like to say, to actually break the games. Someone is sabotaging my run. Sure if this is the best car for this one. American slippery car. Oh well, I got some points. Slalom is good, obviously. I went the wrong way. Okay, maybe not. Oh, there's lag. It's most likely because of the online. Sad, really. Seen those kind of lags in Urinity, which I have decided to call it. Also seen it in Watch Dogs.
Alex, where are you, man?
And of course, in Drive Club.
Relax, I'll be there.
In Drive Club, the controls just more or less froze up and lagged them down. Sad. Happens only a few times, you know, in a couple hours, but still really annoying because, of course, when it happens, it happens in the most annoying time, just seconds away before winning a race or whatever. Driving like an ass there. Sucky car. It's very nice graphics. Open world. Do whatever you want type of game. Looking this good. I have a 75 megabit line, so I never expect lag or slowdowns. So I like to blame the games, you know. I messed up. So I'm going for solo race. The graphics in the distance was quite bad. Look at this. Proper street car stuff. Oh. GTRs, Mercs. Fords. Whatever. Give me one of those cars. Shitty one I have now. I'm gonna lose this race for sure. There's no difficulty levels or whatever so far in the game. So difficulty will be easy or hard or whatever, I don't know. That was a turn. The map is on the wrong side of the screen. Got a pusher. Turbo. Switch the drive view from this angle because I simply feel the game is very slow. It goes really slow. A little bit better now.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night. The more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton. I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? I wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet.
No.
I'm gonna ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Gotta love these stories. It's like... Yep. Whee! One perk. Whoop whoop. I have no idea why or what. When it comes to the... why I got a silver instead of a gold or whatever. If it's points or driving style or time, but I guess I will figure out eventually. I'm just trying to get used to the game for now. As I said, it was part of the beta, but I just played it for like, yeah, very little. Not because I didn't like the game, but because I had too many games. So, yeah. And it looks like it was a good thing because the XP and everything obviously was reset, so all the stuff the people are doing in the beta, they have to do again now.
So. That's the guy. Stay low.
Stay low. This guy game was made by the guys behind the Driver series. Well, some of them were cooperated with those guys. The Ivory Studios is the main studio for the game. Who got framed?
FBI! Hands where I can see him!
My brother needs help! He's... the hell are you doing, man? Help him! He's bleeding out!
Got a gun!
Well, that ain't mine!
This one's dead.
Nice.
Hello, Alex. My name is Zoe.
So I guess he's going undercover.
I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay, you're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.